holding a sign, doing the protest as usual stuff I've seen decades of, it doesn't do anything. People pay no attention. Why should they pay? So would you? But when people fight, that is something. It does grab the attention, and it should, because it's real stuff. It isn't just this symbolic game of, oh, it makes me feel good, I have my sign, stand up, I don't care what that is. If it was valid, if it was...
Yeah!
protected. Much better. I would much rather have a nice, polite, peaceful nobody. That's violent. Targeted property damage or property destruction is necessary. It's just, it does break out of the confines of the politics as usual.